Grocery stores coming to the Uptown neighborhood. The city announced that the Chicago Market will open in the historic Gerber Building at the Wilson Red Line station. This new market will let CTA customers and residents buy local, sustainably farmed foods. The store plans to open in about a year and a half. It will employ around 80 people.